I've never done anything in my life to with the goal of getting an award, you know, but I've been blessed enough to get a few of them, you know. I lived them all as recognitions to my work and not necessarily to me, you know, as Gustavo, but to what I do. And they all, you know, obviously make me happy, you know, because somehow my translation is that I must be doing something that connects with a lot of people. But in this occasion, you know, to get an award, the Gabby, you know, based on, and then the name of Gabriel Figueroa, and an award that is giving me to me with in a context that is so related to my identity, to who I am, como argentino y como latino, I feel very proud, very honored to get this award.
It feels good just to be surrounded by my Latino people. That's how I came here to America. My first American movie was a Latino movie, The Mambo King. So that is the context in which I come here. In the context that I love to support my people. And especially a festival like this that is struggling so hard. We will make it relevant if we come. We have to convince everybody in the Latino community that we have to give importance to ourselves. If we don't do it, nobody's gonna do it.